Welcome back, welcome back. Jump right back in. Thanks for the likes, appreciate it. Thanks for the views. I really think we're about to fight, son.
Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
I'm just gonna talk to the brother. Just searching this whole area. Let's talk to the brother. Wait, what's this? Alright.
Sorry, we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. We're pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face, right?
His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir on Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Okay, so we're just gonna head out.
As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about
it. Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors. So by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about.
I just ran wherever I wanted to run. I didn't even check anything back there. Ran past poison and everything. Let's go this way. Also, I guess it was that way anyway. Wait a minute, something's over here. Game is amazing, you can't say nothing about this game. Can't say anything bad about it. If they do, they're lying. Oh, right in my face. I heard it too. So I'm making a health and damage bill, y'all. Yeah, I'm gonna see. Wow, life is crazy. Nothing else? I really want to do the side quests and everything so we can get stuff. Uh-oh, I have something big.
An ancient.
Okay, let me hit him in the back of his head. We ain't drop nothing. There it is. Can I tell you stop playing with me? Oh, he about to die real quick. Oh, he's smart as hell. He ain't trying to open up. Baseball. Did him dirty. What's this? Okay, so we can upgrade that. Guess we're going this way. Let's just look around a little bit more. I don't think that's it, though.
I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own, thanks.
Yeah, look at this. They won't play here. That's it. That's on rolling. That was kind of too easy, too. So you gotta check everything and stuff be in the air. You gotta shoot down, like, you don't get no hints.
Everyone is so eager to advise me, as if any of you know me or what I need. The biggest loss in my life is due to you saving me when I specifically told you not to. Well, it was my family, my mess. I know Baldur wasn't perfect, but he was mine.
I know.
You know? You think you can even begin to understand the pain of losing a child?
Yes, I do.
There was another. No! Before Atreus?
Her name was Calliope.
Calliope. What happened?
It was long ago.
Never mind. I shouldn't have asked.
I wonder what opens this. Oh, man. Walked right into that. Come on, how did I miss that? Come on. Open up. That shit got surround sound bass in it when you bust it. Oh, here we go.
Aim, Herr Jarl. So they do occupy Vanaheim, as I feared. Do any good to attack while their shields are up. Tired of you. There you go. As I thought. Oh. My ass beat. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm about to die, y'all. Ain't no health nowhere. Yeah, see? I play him too close. Bet you I beat him this time now.
Good luck.
Gotta learn to attack. Oh, you dead? You dead? Oh, shit. Froze his ass. Without using the health either, y'all. Just had to learn his attacks. That's what you going this way?
We need to get to that watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley, this way.
Okay.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughters. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village, not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times and burned Olympus to the ground. Guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is no peace I seek. All those times I found you. Why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you. Any more than I wished to die.
I see.
Oh. You just be out here.
You hear that? Noken! And so close to the village. Their song makes your allies invulnerable. They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all.
We gotta get him. How you do it? Thing was hanging in the tree. I make sure nothing up top.
I feel it. I used to play hide and seek with Freya at the dogs. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the Grand Hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. It's all so sad. Why did I have to come back here? And be reminded of all this.
Look at that.
The Grand Hall. It's in ruin.
I mean, if I go this way. Okay, I get it. If I do all that, then I can just slide back through. So we jumping across. One of these is alive. Nothing? Damn it, how do I get that chest? I'm not going that way yet. Oh, that's the okay. You don't. Bruh. What? Why are you not blocking, bro? What? Oh my. Sit it down. Oh, he about to kill me. Oh, got me, y'all. Got me. Ain't gonna be me this time. I don't figure out why my there it is. No, back up. What the hell? Ah, I pressed the wrong thing, y'all. Damn, he know he on point. Oh, Fucking guy, bro. Wow, this one right here is hard, y'all. That first one wasn't hard, but this one, I really need to upgrade my armor. We gotta bring him out here. Up out of here. Got that off. Look at that. Wow, yeah. I don't know about this fight. I'm trying. I think I'm going with the blades. Oh, he got that off. That's a damn problem, bro. Oh my God, did y'all see that right there? That'd be like the fifth time. Just the whole video right here. Fighting this thing. Yeah. swamp. Oh shit, I don't know which one is which. Go ahead. Guess we're gonna try a different approach. Guy explode up. I don't know what to tell y'all, man.
Go!
Lord have fucking mercy. Did y'all see that fucking battle, man? Shit, had to curse that much. God. Damn, that's a beast. I'm not continuing this. This be like 46 in. I'm ending the video here. This is crazy. Until next time, you guys, peace. Shit.
You can get through over here.
Not today.